Your arteries, a system of tubes that transport blood around your body. Over time, the buildup of fatty material can damage and clog arteries, restricting the blood flow. This is known as atherosclerosis and can lead to heart attacks and strokes. There are several causes, including high cholesterol, which can clog up your arteries over time, high blood pressure, which can damage areas in your artery walls, making it easier for fatty material to build up over time, and smoking, where chemicals in tobacco smoke can also damage arteries, leading to this fatty material buildup. If a fatty deposit breaks down or ruptures, a blood clot can form around it. This can block your artery. If this artery supplies blood to your heart muscle, it can cause a heart attack. If this artery supplies blood to your brain, it can cause a stroke. There isn't a cure for atherosclerosis. The good news is that you can do something to slow down its progress. And the earlier you start, the better.